Hello dear friends, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to get dark mode on Snapchat. So basically, I don't think if Snapchat has dark modes on its app available. So let's see. So if you try to go on settings and look something called like theme, if I'm not wrong, you can scroll all the way down and see, and still you won't see anything. So we can see it actually. So I'm gonna show you the way to get around this. So I have a basic way to do this. So all you have to do is just to open settings on your Android phone. But the funny thing is that, wait, you're just gonna see for yourself. So if you search for display and you search for display, and if you scroll all the way down and come to color invention, actually let us not do that for now. If you search for display, just display, and you see on device, I've put it to dark, but you can put it to whatever you want. So for example, I've put it to dark, and if I go back on Snapchat, it's still on the light mode. Okay, so to do this, I think, okay, there are some people who lose them work for device theme, it's work for dark, but I have no idea to work around this. But you also have a fun way to do this if the first one did not work for you. So this is basically like an optional. If it worked for you, fine, you can go with that. But you can try this funny thing. I don't know, can display. It's color invention, I think. So if you go back on Snapchat, where is this screen? So if you go back on Snapchat, it's kind of dark. So you can be using this one. So it looks funny actually. If I think, look there, it's kind of look funny, but it's dark. So I highly recommend you guys using the first one, because that is what is working for most of the guys who are looking for this. Okay, but I don't know, it's not working for me. I'll try and look for solution for this. So That is how to get the dark mode on Snapchat. If you guys want to see more videos like this, actually it looks fine. Let me just disable this one. If you guys want to see more videos like this, then make sure to subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell for more videos like this. See you guys in my next video.